I'm continuing on with what I chose, and I think everyone should do that. But yeah, let's go. Okay, sharing my opinion.
Hey,
I have subtitles on for you guys too.
All right, I'll start packing up
now. Javi, you need to hurry. Look, I'm not giving you shit, okay? I'm just, you weren't here when Dad was sick, okay? I get it, but you need to fucking be here when he goes.
Hey, swear word already. I'm liking this. I'm liking this. Might have to turn the controller sensitivity up, maybe. I don't know. We'll figure out when we have to play. This guy's getting hammered. It's getting lit.
David! It's David! Hey!
I'm hype about this. So am I, Alice. I've been waiting, bro.
I had to leave my car.
That's great. A texture error right off the bat.
For miles.
He's dead.
But whose voice is that?
No. No. I tried.
You're a piece of shit. You know that? One time.
Yo, who's
just the one goddamn time?
Whose voice is that?
I tried. Please, I tried.
Oh, you tried. You fucking tried?
Oh, shit. Just jaw jacked me. All right, get up.
Everyone's here.
Why are you playing as Clemmer now?
And where the fuck were you?
Uh-oh.
We're there. All
uh-oh.
Around him. People who love him.
Yeah, it sounds really familiar,
him.
Dude. Really familiar.
And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes, and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there. Right beside
uh-oh.
Him, holding his hand. Like a good son.
Holy shots fired.
He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you.
Uh-oh. We fucked up the last moment.
You don't
moment.
Think there's a million places we'd rather be? You don't think we all had to make sacrifices? He was my dad too. All right? I mean, you're not the only one dealing with this. And what a fine son you turned out to be.
Oh, goddamn.
Uncle Javi? Why are you fighting?
Okay. This guy that's voicing this kid.
From inside. What's going on?
We were just,
like 60 years old, and he's voicing like a 2-year-old.
Right. Your uncle and I are just having a little chat.
That voice acting is a bit weird. I don't like that.
Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute.
Of course, his name's Gabe.
Go on. It's okay.
My webcam, if I see it covering anything, I'll move it, but it's not as of right now. This guy's a straight up beach, dude. I'm not liking him already. He's my bro. He's my, we're cool. We're cool. I get it. He's drunk
I
as fuck.
I should call someone. Pick up the body.
Yes.
Yeah.
We're like zombies running around. I take it not, because we're sitting on the front step, so.
I love you, little brother.
Oh, really? Because
you
just
know
fucking,
that, right?
You know, wrecked me.
With everything going on. Well, you got a pretty funny way of showing it. You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think
yeah,
anything.
Yeah, you're right. I just said that. I know. I just said that.
Well, I was. For a long time.
You are not showing up in the follower list for some reason. That's
had.
Great to hear, friend. That's
but
wonderful to hear. I'm glad.
Come out of all this. Because we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
I know. You're right. I won't even argue. I'll be around.
Twitch turning
honestly.
Into YouTube confirmed.
You can count
on it, huh? I want to believe that. I do.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you. What happened? Come on.
That sounds like Lincoln from Mafia 3. Yo, that voice acting is so familiar. I know for sure whether it's a TV show, a movie, another video game, something. I'm gonna look up the voice actor later. I know he's gonna be in something I've heard of because it's so familiar. It's probably just another Telltale game. I'm just not realizing it. Okay, can I check? Will my hotkey work now? God, it does. I had to. Just looked up the credits. Alex Hernandez. Even that sounds familiar, but. Oh!
Where were you?
Oh! Jesus, why did. Why did he even show up here?
I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, man.
It is, Lincoln? Yeah, I was gonna say, I know that name. Even that name sounds familiar. Yeah. Well. Banking gigs after gigs. Mafia 3, Walking Dead, he's making bank.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio.
Skybound Entertainment.
You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
He's dead as fuck. All right, I'm sorry.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
Oh, shit. He's a zombie. He's a fucking zombie. Oh, I'm so hyped, dude. My boner's huge right now. I can't contain it. Was actually Mexican. Lincoln goes zombie apocalypse. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Question. After she said he's awake, why in the hell would you let her go in there, like, so far ahead alone like that? El Chupacabra.
Rafa. ¿Cómo es esto posible?
This guy's dead. That guy's dead as fuck. Bye. Hehe XD. Later, bitch. Oh, yeah. Just someone not help him.
Papá, cálmate. Soy yo, David. Estás en tu casa. Cálmate.
¿Qué estás haciendo?
Él está loco. Él atacó a Héctor.
Solamente está confundido.
Mamá.
He's a fucking zombie. Better hand, better hand, better hand, better hand, better hand. I just want everyone to die.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god, or her face.
You're gonna be okay, you'll be okay, Mom.
Help him, help him!
David! I'm sorry, Papa.
Holy shit. It's lit.
We need to go. We need to get her to the hospital.
She's gonna be a zombie in like 2 seconds.
Gabriel, where's your sister?
Be gone.
Keys! Where the fuck are the keys?
Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
Mama, get the kids. Meet at the hospital.
Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
Like a true cholo with the bed. That's a bedpost, you dick.
We'll bring the van around.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija.
Mariana!
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt. Come on, honey. We have to go.
No, no, no!
Let me alt-tab, get this stream delay in time. Okay, good. I haven't refreshed my stream, so I got a fat stream delay. Like a true cholo with the bed. That's a bedpost, you dick.
We'll bring the van around.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija.
Mariana!
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt. Come on, honey. We have to go.
No, no, no!
I wonder who voice acts her. Anyway.
No!
General Hospital. I know the way.
Uh-oh, rip. Rip. Bro's here for the first time in a year. Gonna watch my Beto. Bay over bro, friends. Bay over bro. That's actually the opposite of what it's supposed to be, but... Fuck him. Fuck him. This is more important. This is more important. This right here happens once every couple, 2-3 years. Your bro, every year, he'll be there for multiple days. Fuck him. Okay, so this is going to be the continuation of my story. It actually kind of bothers me that there was so many different endings. I lied. This is nothing to do with us. This is fast forward. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Man, I don't think I've seen this many. It's definitely growing.
Yeah, not a great sign.
Damn it, I left my water bottle. Her just got there.
Rip.
Just under 4 hours. Come on, we should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
Dude, it looks like he just drew pencil on his for his beard. I'm talking. Dip set, and we're gone.
Looks like the herd is speeding up a little.
Shut up, Bacon.
I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore. Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse. It makes it feel like we're in control.
We should keep moving. It worked for us so far. As long as we stay supplied, we're fine.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Oh, patch, yes. There's no patches, so dude.
We'll figure it out.
I'm over it. I'm over it. I'm over you.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding? People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
All right, just, you know, make it quick. I don't want you waking the kids.
Relax. Mariana's got headphones on and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear.
Where the hell are so many unanswered things?
Nah, no thanks. One of us should be sober.
Don't judge me. Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material. Case in point. He was reassuring, but
yeah,
I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change. Or at least he'd hope that being around the kids more would change me, you know? I suppose it did.
If it helps, I think you're doing a fine job.
Whatever you say, Vacant, whatever you say.
Right? I'm not fishing for compliments.
Well, you caught one, all right? So, now what?
I used to talk shit about all those mothers who'd go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world.
Oof. She ain't even hitting that shit.
Start to think they had a point. His mood swings are just... Some days I just want to leave him by the side of the road. I'm joking. Jesus, obviously.
Gabe's been emotional lately. I'm sure he's just, you know, going through a phase.
Emotional? Right. That's cute.
Yeah, she's kind of, she's actually a bitch, to be honest with you.
But I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
Nah, he's a teenager. Puberty. Hormones. The second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
What are you talking about? Sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear.
The fuck is this ratchet ass conversation? And how far did we fast forward?
I realized that was an awkward transit.
Okay.
Sorry about that.
You know the kids can hear you. I just, no one wants to hear their parents talking about that.
Stepmoms and uncles.
Pull over.
They're asleep. And besides, we're not really their parents.
Still.
What's that smell? That's gross.
Hey, Mariana. Shouldn't you be, sleeping? Or something?
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana. Don't tell Gabe.
He's the one who told me.
Ugh. Oh my god. You're even smoking in the car now?
Alright.
Rip.
Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high. We're about to make a supply stop.
As everyone's high AF, we're about to make a supply stop. This should go well. Got an achievement for that called Family Road Trip. Wow. Great. Great. You know what? I'm actually starting to think that choosing your story, it was really going to have nothing to do with it, to be honest. We'll see. We'll see. But it is pretty cool that they did let you restart or choose what you'd want. I was thinking about it because then I could choose like what I would consider the best case scenario. But like I said, I think, you know, that's the whole point of the game, not is to choose what you would choose in a real life circumstance, not go back and go back and change to what you like. Seems a little scummy.
You want a moment alone, Mari?
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
Ooh, all rough right. Times.
What do we actually need?
This bitch gonna take
candy
all the...
bar? Need, Mariana. Not want.
Pretty much everything. If it looks useful, let's use it.
All right. Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
This bitch already has a crowbar through her cheek. Oh, let's go. Oh. Oh, the blood splat. I like that. I like that. I like that upgrade. That looks nice. That looks nice. Better up.
Hey, where are you going?
Okay, that's cool. Have fun.
Remember when achievements were actually Jesus. Achievements? Long that's like back 360 days, to be honest with you.
I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
Well, that makes two of us. But we're stuck with him, so... At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but the batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys.
You sneaky little... That's smart. That's pretty smart.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you can find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl.
I'd like a beach. You know, he's rocking out to Linkin Park in Green Bay. I just said Green Bay. I was thinking of the... Alright, guys. It's going to be the stream Green Day. Oh, I don't even see Green Bay. How did I even... It's hella similar, but... The fact that you... Okay. Oh, my God, dude. Can this be increased, though? I don't think it can. Let me see, is there any extra controls than normal? No. No, not really. I don't think there's a way to change your sensitivity. I guess I'm just gonna have to deal with it. We'll be alright. It's not too terrible.
Waste oil. No use to us.
Alright, I'm glad I could inspect it.
Most of the dashboard is torn out. Seats are gone. This thing's dead.
Great. Glad I can inspect that. Why is there a poke option? Oh, yeah, right trigger to walk to. Yeah, that is pretty fucking ratchet. Let's give it a poke. Why are we even doing
okay,
that?
Okay, now I'm sorry I did that.
Yeah, what a dumbass option.
You find anything?
I can't stop thinking about that herd.
All right, that wasn't my question, but
and that's
thanks.
It. Peace, asshole. Can't charm your way out of that one. And we'd be gone in seconds.
But I'd still try to charm them. What would I have to lose?
It'd be pretty amusing, I'm sure. Until our eyeballs were ripped out of our skulls. There's gonna be a last one, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next? And the next?
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
You're too depressing,
okay.
Bitch.
I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
Okay. You're really fucking weird. But we'll move on with life. This is back where I came from.
Once this car made someone very happy. Now it sits here, rotting away.
There had to be some trash weed.
Así es la vida.
Yeah, you're right.
That could hold a lot of gas. Could be really handy if we stayed for a while.
Right. If there's anything to siphon from this beach. Oh no, a saving thing. That means I can't do the other options. Ooh. Damn. I'm glad I give it a nice loud scream to alert anything in the vicinity that I'm around. And now I decide to turn on the flashlight. That's great. I don't even know where's the flashlight coming? Am I holding it in my butt? Yo, what is this ratchet sound? What, Henrik? What? What am I guessing?
Not much, but every bit helps.
Modern warfare? Yeah, shipment. I actually was kind of thinking of the same thing. You can't sleep? Well, then you got my stream to watch. Thanks to both you guys for the donation, though. Appreciate it, Henrik. Double donation from a start from you.
I wouldn't have minded having one
Thank
of these back
you. XX baked all day. Come on, now you know that's my gamer tag.
Come to Papa. Barely anything. I'll need to find more.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
I don't think these tires would fit the van.
I'm not gonna climb that right now. That looks so sketch. What are you saying, fellow?
What's going on in there, buddy?
I'm in a bad mood, okay? I want it to go away, but he won't.
Rip.
I just wish we weren't always on the road. I like being with other people. Just, we're in that car for so damn long. The AC hasn't worked in ages. And then, it ain't my last damn tape.
But we still got each other. It's better than nothing, right?
I don't know. Maybe just leave me alone.
Okay. But if you want to talk later, I'm around.
Someone's cooking popcorn upstairs, dude. I can fucking smell it from here, mate. No, you are
this
XX.
Promising.
Yeah, you're right.
Bingo.
Hell yeah. You're always in a bad mood. Fuck ass. Now get your skinny ass down there before I beat that ass across Nebraska. You just know where they're at. No AC in the zombie world, the horror. I know, there's just definitely no other problems but that. I agree.
Too risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable.
Alright, so let's climb up a ladder then. That's also safe.
Looks like there's more to see up here.
I'm gonna climb up and see the horde and shit pants. Oh. To be honest, if it was me, I'd climb.
Any luck?
Some.
I couldn't resist.
Not enough.
Gabe?
Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
You're not my mom.
Oh, all right.
Oh, that's what I was expecting him to say. I don't know shit. Oh yeah, she's got the big schnitzel. Oh, see, this looks like there's hella loot.
Look, there's one they never took to pieces.
Good catch.
Long nose to the horde. See, we're getting the juicy loots. What could go wrong?
Shit. It's locked.
I hear footsteps.
Here goes nothing.
I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, it's just a hold down thing. Okay.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah, mate. He's hyped about this gas right now. Oh yeah, pump that shit, baby. Oh yeah, pump that shit.
Look at all that fuel.
Yo, I'm hearing all sorts of footsteps and noises. Something bad is gonna go so wrong. Probably should just look through the back of this to begin with.
Locked. Oh well. At least it had some gas.
Some shit is about to go down. I feel it.
Looks pretty picked over.
There's really anything else that I can do around here.
Shit.
Rest in piss. Oh, let's go, jail boy. About to get a dicking of a lifetime. Whoa. Swung at his penis and I hit him in the face. What is this game?
Looks like it came from in there.
Let's go investigate. Gabe, that should be a really good idea.
Stay close.
Oh, we're actually doing that. Okay, I was joking. This is someone's fucking house.
Ransacked a long time ago.
This is how we get shot. That kid's not really staying close like I told him to. He never listens. Would you call him down vacant?
Might be able to get in through the hatch.
God. Is there a knock? Can we knock?
Looks pretty run down.
We're going in, boys. I mean, sometimes there's just a YOLO where you...
Nope. Locked.
Okay, never mind. Locked. That means there's someone on the inside, so we probably shouldn't pry it open. I don't think we should pry it open, because if it's locked for a reason. There's either going to be a shit ton of nerds in there ready to kill me, or a shit ton of zombies in there ready to kill me. I'm actually backing out, unless if I'm absolutely forced to pry that open. Maybe. Tell me I am. Tell me I am. Tell. Just tell. Oh, Christ. Now I'm starting to crawl. Well, I have no choice. It's one or the other here. So apparently I'm crawling under this. Oh, what am I doing? The hell am I doing? Oh, Jesus. I'm going to peek through here and get my top popped. No, this isn't.
Come check this out.
Lower your goddamn voice. Jesus.
Not the cleanest place.
Oh, no muertos at least. Just be careful.
Did I just put my weapon down? Did I just put my crowbar down? This game, I don't know what to say. There's so many things going on. There's also a lot of food here.
Are you kidding me?
Lucky for you, they put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. Well, there's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, check it out. This is actual, honest-to-God pudding.
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress. There's blankets.
Someone else's house. Mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
This place does have a funny feeling about it. And if Muertos were to somehow surround us...
Great. Now I'm officially creeped out.
What?
Come on,
sweat,
one night.
Sweat.
We bunk down, eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it, before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine.
Yeah,
we
how are we gonna get a
this.
Dump? How are we gonna get out, you dumbass?
Bobby, can we? We could stretch out, sleep well for once?
Come on, you know it's not a big deal.
Oh, but I don't know if it's not a big deal. If we stay the night, that actually risks who's ever living here coming back as well as a zombie horde catching up. Like, that would obviously be the worst option possible. Literally risk our lives 100% for a decent, like, not even a decent night's sleep. Is that even worth it?
Nah. We're gonna get what we came for and get out of here.
Great. Another shitty cramped night in our shitty cramped van. Hooray.
Come on. Let's at least grab the food.
There's no way I'm staying here. That'd be a terrible idea.
Thanks for that. Backing me up and all.
Yeah, for...
I feel to be the bad guy this time.
I agree.
It must be a new sensation for you.
I don't know. Oh boy, sleeping in the van again? All I'll say is you definitely owe me one.
Yeah, well, you owe me like a dozen, so... I'll just shave it off your tab.
I'm going quest for the poos now, by the way.
Hey, can you come help us with this?
Hey, wait, but you...
This way you can make up for being the bad guy.
Thanks.
Woo!
Grab some gas. We need to head out soon.
What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas?
Clem gonna come in and save him.
Speak up!
Whoa, look, the gas is all there. You just keep it.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's a little too late for that. You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
They're out scouting around. But they'll be back soon. They're not gonna be too happy if they see you pointing a piece at me.
Yeah, probably not.
Oh, God.
Then again, maybe they're already here. Waiting to make an ambush.
Fan out and look for the others.
Lonnie,
you're... I was thinking the same thing, Vacant. Racist ass shit. Holding it sideways. Oh my
hey,
god.
You assholes in there. I got your boy. You don't want him getting shot. You best come out there careful with your hands up. Go on.
Put your hands up.
You get ambushed by your own people. That shit's gonna make my day. Open it real slowly.
Thank you. Gotta make a move.
Looks like you and your friends had a real feast, Tom. You can't just take what you like. I don't roll over like that. Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake. But I got this sneaky fucking feeling.
It's great. That
you're
felt
full of shit.
That felt really good.
I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it.
Holy dark.
Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
Look, your buddy is not thinking straight. So let's talk, okay? You and me, we can get this sorted out.
No, it's his call. Look, man, this doesn't have to go. The fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy?
Gotta make a move or everyone I know is gonna be shot.
If you know something, you better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself.
Come on, man, what else? They're muertos down there. There were a bunch of them outside, too.
The dead, huh? Well, then, we better take care of that, shouldn't we?
Grab the crowbar and beat his ass. Shit, now I got no
Guys,
crowbar.
Get the fuck in here!
Oh.
Holy shit!
Now the tables have turned. Why did I just not...
You have to pay for what you done here.
Wait, don't you...
Oh, dicked me. Yeah, she wouldn't have fucking smoked that joint. She would have been huffing and puffing down there. Oh god, now I'm waking it up and I don't even know where I'm at. I haven't even get to play as Clem yet. I don't care about these ratchets.
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family?
Ooh, this ugly ass bitch.
Answer me!
I can't tell
just
the...
Do us both a
oh,
favor,
okay, it's a male.
You're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet
back against
your
PC.
You
nice. Hopefully it doesn't look like ass quality.
If we
should be
start
able to watch
talking,
it.
I'm gonna get angry.
There's gotta be a way we can work all this out. You know, make a deal or something.
It ain't my call, all right? You best be glad.
That's
it ain't.
What I was thinking.
Please, just stop, all right? You don't want me riled up, kid. Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell? Stop! Stop!
Oh, shit! No, no!
That's great. He's unconned, too. Grab that shit. Grab it. Find something
hey!
Sharp.
Fuck.
That's what I said.
Good. Just keep looking forward.
Ooh, what? Oh, Jesus,
look,
boys.
I'm already having a bad fucking day here. This is not what it looks like.
What it looks like is you shot an unarmed guy in the back. Or is that not what I saw?
Big Wang, boys. Big Wang.
Okay. Now don't do anything stupid, 'cause I'll shoot a lot quicker than you did.
Well, she's fiery, boys.
You're a kid. Well, wait, did you do that with the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck.
Yo, what a god.
Shit.
Yeah, you stopped it all right.
Tree fell slower than I thought it would.
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Look, I'm okay. The victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me?
This is payment for saving you.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Hey, the DayZ tactic.
My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked, and I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522, and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is.
You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van.
Ooh.
I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
Yeah, absolutely. You got a deal.
Good. Let's go.
This really necessary.
Put the chocolate back in his
ass. I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Cool name.
If you say so.
Yeah, dude. She's got some big waif. The big nuts. Hey, the old leg kick, stab the nose. That's what I like. Done.
Look, you don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I'd know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
Look, I'm not gonna shoot you.
You shot the other guy.
Well, you didn't tie me up and stick me in a truck. Muertos. The herd caught up
she
with
is
us.
Getting to dick. I think she's 16 currently. I'm pretty sure. I could be wrong, could be right. Don't know. I'm pretty sure she's currently out right here is 16. I think last time we played, she was 14.
Muertos.
What are you?
And then the first time she was 10
walkers.
Or 11. I can't
what
remember.
The ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm not used to being around other people.
Oh, well, that's not a good sign. Kenny's fucking dead. The kid's dead. Everyone's dead.
Not for a while, anyway. Usually, it's just me on my own.
Sounds kind of lonely if you ask me.
Well, I didn't ask you. And anyway, I prefer it like that.
Uh-oh, we're turning into that one bitch that we said we would never turn into from the old game. She lived at the end, ran away, don't remember her name, blonde.
So,
banged that other guy that ended up dying.
Junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it.
Woo! Winner.
Keeping everyone together like that.
Well, I didn't do it alone. My, Kate helped. She did most of the work, actually.
Sounds nice. Having a partner.
It is. Well, how about you?
Seven in a row.
You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
I'll give you a piece of my ass, bacon.
Shit.
Alright, that's enough.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes.
Demod vacant for a day.
Can you do that? Please?
Fine. Whatever you say.
Thank you. Don't make me regret this. Come on!
Hey, she's trusting us. Let's go, boys. Look, there's a camera on that windmill ass looking bitch. Yo, can we start to play as Clem, though? She better not just... I swear to God, if she's an acquaintance through this whole thing, I'm gonna be pissed.
There!
See, here's this horde.
Let's keep going. They'll open up.
Shit! Hey!
Open up!
Rip.
I can't open the gate till you clear them out. Can't risk it.
Let's go. Oh, look at that aimbot.
Fuck! These bullets won't fire!
Blanks. Yo, you're telling me that thing lived a shot to the head?
God effing damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are going to close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that.
Gate's halfway open and that
pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast.
Doubt it.
So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you wanna hang on to all your teeth, that is. Now head on in. I got shit to do.
Well, welcome to Prescott.
Yay! Yo, she just runs the trap around here, doesn't she?
It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite.
Everyone's just so aggressive.
Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage. Not exactly an option this time, though.
It's just a pit stop, okay? We're gone as soon as there's a window.
I hope that window comes soon. In the meantime... Hey, Bobby. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way. I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
Heroin dealer. Holy shit, dude. She's gonna go in there. The guy that shot him gave her, like, blanks. Yo, some shit's about to go down, and we're supposed to be cool.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this since... Well, you know.
Is it some coke?
It's just like the old days.
Listen. I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
Friends? What are those? Do some pool. Play a game of pool,
like
mini clip style.
Of a game.
Okay. Let's go play some video games then. You know, some video games.
I wonder where they found this old thing. I haven't seen one of these in years.
Not at all. We're out of order on it. Wonderful. Chess? You want to play some chess?
Chess. Not really my game. I think Gabe used to play, though.
Alright. I talked to this homeless man. Or this homeless man. A game box.
It's loaded.
Let's just stare at him.
Hand. You're gonna lose, but you don't have to do it in slow motion.
Don't try.
Ooh, roasted.
I know your game.
This is my game. Clearly.
Always a smart ass. Well, it ain't gonna work.
All right, let's mingle.
Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves. I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
Oh, were we some...
And that got a lifetime ban?
Nah, he just wanted to set an example. I was the poor bastard they used to do it on.
All I know is what I read in the papers.
Were some gambling? What the hell?
Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place? I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe yeah, I'm just letting you win.
Some Pornhub moves.
Actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
Don't know how to play.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit.
He's bluffing. He's got bullshit written all over him.
Is that a fact?
All right, I think I'll listen to the man. Call.
Moment of truth. Flip him. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight?
Oh, hell yeah.
Nice.
Oh, calm down, both of you.
Thanks for the advice, hon.
All right, don't tell Tyler one.
Bottom.
True that, true that.
Oh man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Jesus.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh shit.
Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done.
What's going on?
Oh god.
Ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something? Cause I don't scare easy, alright?
She doesn't need a bodyguard. She could take care of herself. Believe me.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come
holy
on.
Holy shit.
Don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Oh, fucking believable.
Look out!
Ooh, shit, bitch. Who do you think you're messing with? Ooh.
Hey, listen. Let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy, I was too. We just got a little out of hand.
And bullets and got screwed up. Alright, Bacon.
Jesus.
Calm down.
You gotta get her under control, man. This ain't no way to do business.
Boy, you have it wrong, buddy. I don't control her. Which looks like bad news for you.
We had a deal.
Alright, hey, okay, alright, so, hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Drop the gun! Right now!
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you!
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it! You done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Does she really have to shoot?
Yeah, I'm protecting Bay. I don't know what else to say.
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. Guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
with
you. Okay, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Pa made you look. Making sure you know. Making sure you know.
Got some nerve coming in here fucking up my bar.
Yeah, the bullets do work. The bullets do work.
I'd have punched your fucking lights out. Both of you.
But Eli was a grade A certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Hey, thanks for having my back at the hangar. That was cool of you. I wasn't sure there for a minute.
Of course. Anytime. I mean, you and I are a team now.
Thanks. I mean it.
Yo, but for real though, if we're playing as if
makes us friends or anything.
If Clem is just an acquaintance throughout the story, I'm going to be a little pissed. I'm going to actually be a little pissed. Ooh, she fine AF.
I'm Eleanor. I'm what passes for a doctor around here. Trip sort of overdoes it sometimes. I hate that I'm treating you in a cage, like you're some feral animal.
Javier, pleasure's all mine.
Is it now? Now, let's see about that wound.
Yo, we're trying to slay any poos that comes across, I'm telling you now. Telling you now.
Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still. Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? As if good looks equal bad behavior or something.
Thank you.
I've never understood it.
Yeah? Well, it takes one to know one.
Get on
one
this bitch.
What?
One pretty troublemaker.
I'll give you that one.
I would finger blast her in the back of the bus school. You're so ratchet, dude.
People are saying she killed a man in cold blood. If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing and that she went crazy over nothing?
That guy had it coming. Believe me. Karma, justice, got an Apple Watch. Fuck that bastard.
Hey, okay. If you say so.
I'm saying so. I'm
best
saying so.
It's probably for you to
Holy shit, I agree.
And get back to your group.
We were attacked earlier this evening. There were four of us.
Oh, sorry. If there's...
Trust me, if there's the nearest Chuck E. Cheese.
If there's anything I can do to help. Well, not that I have much to offer you, but... I know a thing or two about losing family.
I wouldn't want to make any trouble for you. This whole thing's been... pretty messy.
I hear you, but...
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
All right, here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you to that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
All right. Fair enough.
Fair enough? Go kiss a skunk's ass. I should be earning a goddamn Boy Scout badge for this.
Suck my dick, suck my
Trip.
Dick.
It doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they can need a medic.
Nah, no way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
Tell him. Preach, preach.
Look, maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate.
All right, you guys need to calm the fuck down.
We don't use it much.
The thirst.
Well,
like a little chipmunk and Joe
tonight.
Situation.
Slip past the herd. Get a jump start on reaching that junkyard. Your family does need help. I'll be right there to give it.
Something tells me Trip won't be too happy about you sneaking us out the back door.
He'll get pissy, but he'll get over it. Sometimes with him, you gotta ask for forgiveness rather than permission. Anyway. Think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
You know, I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah.
She's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
In one night, it only took a minute and 43 seconds. God damn. But Clem knows, dude. She runs this joint. She runs everything around here. in her judgment. But then, like, let's say I go and nothing happens, and then, like, it ever gets brought up that I could have left earlier, and then they end up saving them. They're like, why didn't you come earlier? And then it's that whole thing over again when I couldn't get there earlier because the traffic was dead, and Poppy died, and he turned to a zombie and ate everyone out. The decisions in this game are already real. I think I'm going to go with Trip.
You're right.
I trust
Trip's
Clem.
Got more muscle, just in case. We'll wait and get a ride with him.
Glad you're finally listening to reason. You know, when I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Yeah, guess I made the right call.
You know,
it's gonna be a while before
I chose to go with my choices, and I feel like none of that's gonna fit in until like episode 5. We're not gonna know what anything happens.
I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
Okay. Yeah, I get the floor. It's great. Oh, here we go, boys. I spoke too soon. We're gonna have a flashback, aren't we?
That's good. Getting into first gear is the hardest part.
Learning to drive stick, boys.
Now, just stay on the road. Most important rule there is. Now let's try shifting into second.
We have that kid not buckled up in the back. He's gonna go forward if I kill this thing.
Not bad at all, especially for a first time. You just gotta ease up off the clutch a little smoother, all right? You don't have to make the switch all at once.
I want to do it again.
You will. And next time, just be gentle.
Boy, Kenny.
And once we get down to Florida, we'll ditch the wheels and I'll make a sailor out of you. Mark my words.
They're going on about
you too,
that boat
buddy.
Thing.
I just can't get him to talk. It's unusual for his age.
He's a mute.
The heater's broken. He's cold.
Only makes sense to head for Florida sooner than later. Leave all this snow behind, right? Be like summer every day. Hell, I'm gonna have to find me some shorts.
Yeah, no kidding. It's freezing outside. The sooner the better, for sure.
No more winters ever again, Clem.
Get with the program, new guy. Jesus, this isn't a history lesson.
I'll tell you.
He. I actually don't remember the characters' names. Alvin was his name, I think. Let me see. The Walking Dead Season 2 game characters. All right, hold up. All right. I don't remember the girl's name. What was it? I don't remember the girl's name, dude. The mother. Who was it? It was, what was her name, dude? Vacant, you seen it. What was the girl's name? It's not Typhlosion. It's close. I don't remember. Rebecca. That was it. Okay. So the black couple, Rebecca and Alvin, had a kid. Rebecca was pregnant. And then that is their kid. Alvin. The kid's name's Alvin Jr. Go figure. Alvin died to that crazy guy in that camp. And then Rebecca died in a snowstorm. And then it's here now.
Teach AJ to fish, how to
swim.
So,
AJ. Alvin Jr.
We'll watch the sunrise every morning. All three of us. We ain't getting nowhere doing 25 miles an hour. Shift her into third. Let's get her really cooking. Well, there you go, Clem.
time we get to Florida, you'll be a better driver than me.
Already am.
Proud of you, Clam.
Hey, I really appreciate you teaching me.
You know, I always dreamed about the day I'd teach Duck to drive.
Duck's dead as fuck.
You're the best second chance I could ask
for. Alright, yeah, you're right, I'm sorry. He's a good character. He wasn't annoying at all.
Where's your blanket, goofball?
I swear this kid never makes a peep. Who knows how long he's gone without a blanket? The duck was gabbing a mile a minute at his age. Wasn't full sentences, but something.
I think there's something wrong with him. Shouldn't he be talking by now?
Well, maybe. But let's give him a few more months before we start to worry, okay?
Duck dead.
Crap!
I got it. Turn the wheel.
Don't.
Oh, Jesus Christ. What is going on? He has a seatbelt on, dude. Oh, what just happened?
AJ?
Oh, he had a seatbelt on. Oh God, Kenny didn't.
Kenny?
Oh Jesus. What the fuck just happened? What happened? We didn't hit anything. There was no patch of ice. There was no snow. What happened? We didn't even hit anything.
Oh shit. Are you okay, Kenny?
I'm fine. Is AJ okay? Shit. Help me up.
Oh, Jesus. This man's dead AF. That, if this is how Kenny dies, I'm over it. He's fucking paralyzed?
Clem, I don't feel anything. I can't feel my legs.
He's Joe Swanson, dude.
Damn it!
Oh my God, no, this isn't happening!
Let me try again. Shit! Hey! Stay away from him! You gotta go help AJ, Clem. I ain't letting you watch those fuckers chew me up. Go, Clem!
AJ will be safe with me. I'll take great care of him.
Ooh,
I promise.
What?
Clementine, I wouldn't trust AJ with anybody else. Now, go. Hey, dipshits. Come and get it.
Yeah, I'd actually give AJ Jr. over. Oh!
Come on!
What? Rip? What the f-
Hey, Clem. We almost there.
First off, let's just talk about how trash, okay? Let's just talk about how trash that death scene was, okay? There was, it panned over to no ice, to no snow. There was no objects in the ground. The car just started spinning. Why didn't he have his seatbelt on? This man survives so many hordes of zombies. He literally gets his leg stabbed through, and he survives a horde of zombies. He gets out alive. He literally has killed people with guns pointed at him when he's had nothing else, no weapons. He has no right eye and has been beaten to complete death and still escaped hell in a horde. And he dies to the car spinning out to absolutely nothing. Falls out the window, crippled. and then gets eaten by like three walkers. Okay. At least give me a patch of ice.
Hey, Clem.
What?
Yeah.
You're actually course. High.
I gotta say, I.
It, no, it's not. Who the. Okay, so I would rather fly out of the car at 50 miles an hour than get my leg stabbed through and be swarmed by a horde of zombies. That's 100% impossible to live. And somehow he lived that. The odds. I'm talking about the odds. That out of everything that he's come close to death, that has the highest odds of him living.
People are safe and sound.
Right there.
Eleanor asked me before we left to make sure of it.
Oh yeah?
Yes, sir.
Or the Trath death scene.
That's what I'm
that was
do.
Actually like embarrassing.
Why
dad.
She went to bat for you, I've got no idea.
Not to mention he flew face first and crippled his legs. And his face was the most damaged. I don't know. I just don't get it. I don't get it. It makes no sense.
You know?
Well, there's not much mystery to a trip. She's a good human being.
Yeah. Eleanor's got a big heart. That's for damn sure.
Guys, that's the place.
There's a difference. That's a TV show, and this is a video game.
What a mess.
This place is fucked.
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
And you lived.
What's that?
That's my point. That's proven my point. You lived. You weren't fucking... You weren't hit head on, bleeding from the face. And fucking, yet you were paralyzed. That's proving my point.
Mariana's tape player. Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Why does he keep raising his voice?
Javi!
Oh my god! You're
she
safe.
Just comes out of the woodworks.
I can't believe it.
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop. I don't even know how long I was in there.
You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary at first, but once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Kate and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were going to try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go find your brother, sweetheart.
Don't say shit like that because he's probably dead AF.
Oh, no. No. No sign.
I don't even remember it being a thing.
Like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
This bitch hears a leaf fall, thinks it's Kate.
They're trapped in there.
Mariana, you're telling me back. They couldn't hear us from that, like, 2 feet away? Telling me they can't see us right now? Okay. I'm kind of getting a little sick of this. Neck in the door.
Javi.
Oh, she's bit.
You found us.
She's bit.
Hey.
She's bit.
Hey,
she's bit.
Okay.
She's bit.
I got you.
You happy to see me?
That's just my gun. Hey.
Hate to disappoint you, but that really is a gun in my pocket.
Nice to see you too, asshole.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left.
You're still alive, aren't you? So is Kate. So is Mari. That's all that matters.
I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Well, not much we can do about it here.
I've got a lady friend who's a doctor. Soon as we get back to Prescott, she'll patch you right up.
Avi and the three munchkins.
Pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Yo, if we don't, I'm dead ass.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push our luck.
Dead ass serious. If we don't play as Clem throughout this game, I'm gonna be actually triggered.
She have a name you want to share with us?
Clementine's a friend.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
It's safe. We just shot a guy in the head as he stabbed me with a knife. It's safe, though.
Oh, my God. Yeah. Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay. Ugh, and bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath be amazing?
Don't get your hopes up too high. It's a nice place, but it's not the Ritz.
Well, whatever they've got, I'm sure it's gonna be great.
Between you and me, these kinds of missions don't usually go so well. But you found every single one of your people. And you found them alive, healthy, reasonably cheerful. It's a hell of a thing.
Well, let's wait to celebrate until we're back behind the walls, okay? I don't want to jinx us.
Well, some things are worth saying woohoo about, that's all.
Woohoo! Meme it up.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
Don't worry. I haven't forgotten our arrangement.
I know it's not the easiest thing to find, but...
Cool.
Thanks.
What the fuck? Are you serious?
I don't think so.
Oh, it's because we shot the guy, wasn't it? Oh, it was. Yo, tell me that happened because I popped that guy on the back. Oh my God, what the hell?
Javi, we can't leave her.
Straight between you, oh, you dumb bitch.
Oh. Kate! Stop! Stop!
Oh, everyone's gonna die. Everyone's gonna die. Everyone's dead AF.
Javi.
Ooh, domed.
Go!
Yo, if Clem dies, I'm not buying the games. We don't get to play as her, I'm really sad.
Jesus, I'm so...
She just...
I know, Javi. And there'll be time for all that, but not right now. Kate needs a doctor. Which means we gotta go. We got a window here, man. Gotta get a move on before they start shooting again.
I'm gonna fucking kill them. I'm gonna kill all of them.
You wanna die too? You think that's gonna help your little girl?
So what? I'm just supposed to let him live?
If you wanna do what's right for your family, you come with me. It's time to go, man.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you fucking nuts? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
These goddamn choices are so insane. I don't know what to say. There's one like every 2 minutes.
Trip, help them. You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please.
Trust me, Javi. We have to end this now.
No, Javi, please come with us. Please.
Javi, come on.
Get her back to Prescott. We'll cover you.
Javi!
Go with them. I'll be fine.
Give me a hand here, kid.
Fake it.
Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.
Oh, dude. Oh, is that a Molly? What the hell is this Left 4 Dead 2 shit? You and 47.8% of the players chose to head back out on the road. Why would you stay? I mean, why the hell would you stay? The 52% of the people that picked that are actually mentally challenged. You and 43% of the players chose to shoot the driver, which was the wrong decision, because that's probably got that little girl killed. Wasn't thinking. You and 94.7% of the players got locked up. Okay, that was mainstream AF. You and 53.9% of the players went with Trip to the drunk yard. Trusting Clem. She's going to have the best decision. You and 83.9% of the players stayed with Clem. Oh, that was such a mainstream choice. That was it. I was staying. I ain't going down like no bitch. No one plays me like that. Damn.